it comes to an end in the worst possible way. I should congratulate myself for making it out alive, but I don't feel like doing that. I've lost too much, and any trace of what once was has been obliterated. I've succumbed to weakness and regret.
The sun is rising. The nightmare which will likely cover the earth is gone in a flash. Yes, the worst enemy is neither zombie nor virus. It's man's total lack of conscience or remorse.
At the last possible moment, I got lucky. I managed to survive, but it's not a happy ending. There must have been another way, but it's too late now.
Light falls upon us at long last. Much has been sacrificed to reveal the truth, and now there's no one left to hear the answer. It will be sealed and buried in the depths of man's memory. In time, this too will be forgotten. Such is the legacy of mankind.
The curtain has come down. Both player and observer have left the stage. That too has disappeared in the light. An empty ending to a role I never want to play again. I think I can finally sleep.
Everyone has a right to know the truth. Some people give their lives for it. But what does that mean? Innocent curiosity can bring self-destruction. My only hope is to forget. The darkness is too much for me.
I remember this scene somewhere in the back of my mind. My vision turns to red. Debris flying everywhere. Was it a premonition? The truth I tried to find is now in the smoke. The end of the world comes suddenly. The only life I knew was those quiet days in the city. But now it's all gone. I can't stop shaking. The fear has gone. But I cannot brush away this overwhelming sense of loss.
Don't need this anymore. Well, what should I do with the rest of my life?
I'll think about it after I take a nap.
Please, Lord, never again.
What caused the tragic events which claimed the lives of so many Raccoon City citizens is still unclear.
It's clear as day. It's us, mankind.
Does it really work? Oh, no, shit! Hey, get back here! Uh-oh. Hey! Oh. Thanks. You're the man.
It's finished. I can finally rest. No, I have one thing left to do. I'm not a savior. It's just my duty.
Are you okay?
Yeah. It was all about dream. I'll forget it.
Even I've had enough. Just thinking about the column I have to write. I'm getting a headache.
Are you all right? Take this.
Thanks, but I'll pass. Is there a secret hiding inside me?
Yoko, it's been 2 years. Oh, but you might not know that.
If so, I can't run away from it. This is finally something hopeful. I have to see this through to the end. It's finished at last. But I'm out of a job. Oh.
It's nothing.
Don't be silly. You need to stop the bleeding. Yeah. There's any number of things I can do.
Thank you. Here are today's results. It's been 6 months, but the number's still the same. There's no way people could sustain life there.
Not humans, no.
Sir, there's a call for you from the head office.
Put it through.
We'll start at noon, as scheduled. Is everything ready?
Yes. We'll be dropping two for each, beginning with sample T4. The rest will follow at 15-minute intervals.